His full name and real name is Wong Kai. His native name in Chinese language is on the screen. He's also known as Wong Kai Nick Kai. Nationality. He is in Chinese by nationality. Gender is male and sexual orientation is straight. Date of birth August 18, 1982. He is presently 37 years of old as in 2020. Wong Kai is a Chinese actor and a model by profession. He is known for his television role in All Quiet in Peking 2014, The Disguiser 2015, Nirvana in Fire 2015, Ode to Joy 2016, When a Nail Falls in Love 2016, Stay with Me 2016, and Like a Flowing River 2018, as well as his film role in The Devotion of Suspect X. Wong was born in Wuhan in Hubei province, China. Although he wanted to become an actor after performing Thunderstorm in school, his father wanted him to do sports while his mother wanted him to find a stable job. As a result, he worked as a book porter at Zhonghui bookstore after high school. During his free time, he took on side jobs such as attending activities organization by TV station, taking modeling training courses, and shooting commercial was his free time, hobbies. In 2002, during the shooting of a commercial, the director suggested Wong attend an acting academy. Wong resigned from his job and moved to Shanghai to take course on acting at Shanghai Radar Academy in 2002. The next year, he applied for the Beijing Film Academy and the Central Drama Academy of Drama, and then he became an actor. Wong received offer from both academies and chosen to attend. In February 2016, Wong co-founded Dash Entertainment Engine Limited. The company's co-investor is a Daylight Entertainment and its legal representative is Hao Hong Lian. His recent dramas and famous drama is Hunting Like a Flowing River, and Like a Flowing River 2 is also coming of his drama. So guys, that's it. That was about today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then hit the like button for sure. And don't forget to comment your opinion in the comment section. And also share this video with your friends. So see you soon in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care of yourself. You love one and people around you.